strong and like stand out, then I think pastel isn't like the one, because like it's quite faint lah, as you can see. Then like it's also very troublesome because when you smudge, you get it on your hands, then you end up retouching a lot, and it's quite irritating also. And then you need to buy fixture to spray it down. But then I didn't have fixture, so I use
hairspray.
Then like it's still coming out.
It's still coming.
Still coming out.
And then I can see what. White line.
Oh yeah, because I did on black paper, then I wanted the shape of the skull to stand out, so I used a white pen to do that.
White pen?
Yeah. But it's like not much depth to it, I feel. Then the acrylic, it's actually I like this piece, because like you can get a lot of tones, and I only use black and white, so I just mix the colors.
How come you didn't use that here? You did just that, it's not so...
I actually did on canvas, but then I feel that the canvas was too big and then I couldn't like blend it in time. Then it like dried down before I could even
work. Blend?
Yeah. Then it didn't work out. Then so I tried to save it. Yeah, I tried to save it when it worked, so I shouldn't.
But you can paint one more layer on top.
Yeah, but then like it's very slow now.
So it was actually larger than this.
Yeah. I think the size of the blackboard is okay.
Oh, okay. And assignment does have a timeline.
Yeah.
It's not very long. 2 weeks?
But I did it in like 2 days. Like I stayed overnight.
So. 2 days. And then, does it help to have the process of R&D?
Oh, yeah. It kind of guides you, like, you know which direction you want to go when you want. And like, you have this main idea, like, okay, I want my final work to look like this, I want to give it that kind of feel and stuff.
Yeah.
So doing that kind of helped me decide what colours I want to use, what techniques, what materials.
And which part in the R&D really makes or breaks your... Because the mind map, there is mind map, artist inspiration, and all that.
That's the wood one.
So every aspect of R&D is helpful. It's like a process.
Yeah. I think the main thing that helps is the mood board and the mind map.
Do you have any questions? The R&D is really well done. So nevertheless, whether your painting really comes out very nice is secondary. The R&D is the one that you get a lot. Good, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
So even looking at R&D, you can see she did have a satisfying journey producing this piece. Okay. Any questions regarding final assignment?
Okay. Should we start now?
Yeah. I think starting now
is like helpful in the portfolio, because a lot of us use passwords and like homework stuff, no time for too much.
No time actually.
So we should have extension.
Because no, that's not extension because
one day.
Because you know why? The whole cohort, right? Whole cohort have to be seen. Unless you are sick, then you have like 1 week MC. Really sick, and then your medical doctor must certify unfit for exam. Okay.